Let's try another rice paper recipe. So you know those shrimp noodle rolls you get at dim sum? You can make it with rice paper. It's not exact, of course, but pretty similar. I used raw shrimp and added scallions, then oil a plate so it doesn't stick. Steam for about 2 minutes until the shrimp is cooked, then make the sauce to your liking. And I'll leave all the sauce ingredients on the screen. Obviously not the real thing, but it's pretty good and easy to make.